Well, I want you guys to listen to this. Mayor Bloomberg was asked about the fact that nearly 90% of New Yorkers favor voters deciding term limits. Here was Mr. Bloomberg's reaction.
I think everybody thinks that it should be done. Unfortunately, it can't be done at this time. And so the question is, it's sort of one of these questions that if it was possible, what would you do? But it's not possible.
Mr. Green?
Two things. I, like Ed, testified at the city council. The corporation council, who works for the mayor, said that a referendum in early 09 could happen. He, you know, like the mayor, wants prefers a law. But so when the mayor says it can't happen, that's wrong. It could happen if they voted for a referendum like 89% want, according to Quinnipiac. Second, it is sheer political chutzpah for the mayor to say, gee, it can't happen at this time. When it was he who, in January, announced that he'd have a charter commission to look at putting this on the ballot, and for 9 months, he, no one else, stalled putting it on the ballot so he could wait until it was too late to try to get a law passed. Dominic is a funny Jewish aphorism that chutzpah is when a child kills his parents and then pleads for mercy on the court because he's an orphan. Mike Bloomberg can't get the benefit of his own delay.